There we go.
Get the pull action in there.
I'm getting the pull action. You think pull action.
So be aware that he's got your line too. The fish has your line, Scott.
Oh shit, I'm on the anchor rope. Is he off now?
Pat, you're on his pole.
Oh, hold on a second.
Did you get it?
I will.
Is it off the anchor?
It's a big one. Pull up your pole. Pull up your pole. You can do it. Now go around the mount down through the river.
It's wrapped a couple of times though. Yeah. Hey Scott, give me the net.
And then go underneath me and around a couple of times though.
Here, I got a better plan. Are you free?
Yeah, maybe one more.
Going
the right way?
Here, let's do this.
I'm going the wrong way. Okay, go the other way then.
Just hold on a second. I'll just cut Pat's line right here.
Hold on.
It's in the net.
Oh, it's in the net? Oh,
yeah.
Hold on.
Just lift it up.
Hold on. Hold on.
Because you're going to have to. I'm going to have to.
Cut it right where the. Right there, Russ. Did you get it videoed?
I haven't ever seen the fish yet.
Oh, here's this fish.
You hold your fish up, Pat.
It's still got the hook in it.
I know.
Okay.
There we go. Nice.